If I could have everyone's attention, I know we have pressing business, but I'd like to say a few words. Before I died, I had two wishes. The first was to see who my Elaneshpia would become. I would say that wish has been fulfilled. Indeed, it has. For the boy who once shunned company has returned a somewhat sociable man, surrounded by wonderful friends. As his mother and mentor both, I couldn't be more proud. As for my second wish, that was to see all manner of nature that I had never seen before. I hoped to explore every corner of the world and there find thriving life. But I didn't even get to see all of Tural, did I? Never enough hours in a day, or days in a year, or years in a life. 時は。Oh, don't give me that look. Though, admittedly, I did go and spoil the mood. Apologies. What I was so poorly trying to work up to asking was this. I want you to help me fulfill my second wish. I have a good feeling about this place. There is so much here I've never seen before, I just know it.
We'd love to see it with you.
I thought you might say that. Thank you. Windspath Gardens is home to a collection of flora and fauna that once thrived on the continent. Like the rest of living memory, I haven't explored it in earnest. Controlling my vessel demanded all of my attention. But at long last, I'll get to meet the creatures here. Wrap things up with a perfect little adventure. So, shall we?
Absolutely not.
We're to grant you your wish, and then what? You leave? You cannot ask that of me.
Oh, Ellen Neshpier. Please understand. I just wanted to end on a happy note. Not only for myself, but for all of us. Better that than a sad goodbye, surely.
Thank you. Thank you.